as we consider the road ahead, it's clear that the market is cooling down from its once red hot pace. Whether this cool down is a precursor of a dramatic downturn or a return of a more balanced market, it remains to be seen. Experts are keeping a close eye on the trends, but one thing is for sure, the decisions made by buyers and sellers in the coming months will be pivotal. For those looking to buy, this may be a time to exercise caution, but also a time to find opportunities as the market changes.